What's going on, guys? Austin Yu here. Day three of leave on holidays, and I'm back home. And today I thought, you know what? Let's do a shaving video. Speaking of which,
how you guys like the goatee?
Decent? Okay? Meh? Leave a comment down below. Alright, so today I'm going to use Cremo shaving cream, refreshing mint. And as an aftershave, Duke Cannon. And yes, I'm going back to the Micro Touch 1 with a fresh blade. Use my Vendor Hawken set. Let's soak for. Just let it soak for a little bit. Hold on a second. put a little bit down in here. Just a little bit. Second, wet the face. All right, let's get started. Lather the face. Let's get started shaving. With the green, first pass. So, I honestly thought, you know what, while I'm on leave, why don't I just grow a goatee to say that I have? Man, I've done it before, but it didn't look all that great. All I had was a soul patch. There we go. Thank you. have a second pass. Better yet, I'll do three passes today. So I'll go across the grain on the neck and on the face. And, all right. You guys remember that first video I did with the three passes before I left for boot camp? Well, I'm going to do that today, just to be kind of easy today. Other side. There we go. All right, got three passes. Wet the face, first with hot water. And then with cold water. Put some on the face because it's kind of cool outside. Of a holiday shave as I could with the Cremo and the Duke Cannon. So I hope you guys enjoy this video. Leave a comment down below if you guys like the goatee. Hope you guys enjoy the holidays. Y'all have a good one.